Today, we are going to learn about derivatives. Now, a derivative is a scary word. I know it is. And you've heard of it for a very, very long time. And all you got to think of is you've got this function f of x. And a derivative is the instantaneous rate of change at a given point. Oh my gosh. And so, you see this notation, f prime of x. That is a derivative notation. Got it?
Ding!
Rob the math department, tell him to teach me derive. Got the power quotient product, don't forget the chain rule.
Yo, we about to start an epidemic with this one. Y'all know what this is, so sharp.
Got power quotient and product, chain and tracer don't stop. Doing the quotient, you got bottom to top, subtracting top times the bottom, and that's all up top. We got the stuff on the bottom, yeah, you keep it there, but all you do is put a square in the air. I'm changing rules every day, getting the answer many ways. I might be powering out nicely,
oh.
Up in AP,
oh.
Getting smarty,
oh.
With my sharpie, f prime of x, base times the exponent, subtract one from the top, and you know the class loves it, cause when I
open up your calc and click alpha, Windows column with the number.
We got more rules, it's the product, yeah, you know what that means. It's the first times the second plus the second the first. I wouldn't learn this for nothing, only a crazy girl would. So if you catch me in your class, somewhere out in your school, just say
derive for me, Johnny.
What you talking about?
Let me see your work.
You wanna see my what?
Yeah, your work, yeah, your work.
Grab a pen and paper and let's start some derivs.
Derive for me, Johnny.
What you talking about?
Let me see your work.
You wanna see my what?
Yeah, your work, yeah, your work.
Got the power quotient product, don't forget the chain rule.
What it do, baby? It's the chain man, a lap. Chaining got my head spinning like a disco ball. I got the problem, it could be sine 3x. Now I got the chain it, this could be a chain wreck. Take the derivative of sine, got that cosine. Multiply it by the derivative of the 3x, that's 3. I put the 3 in the front and keep all of the rest. So it's 3 cosine 3x, yeah, I'm so for real.
What you talking about?
Let me see your work.
You wanna see my what? Grab a pen and paper and let's start some derivs.
Derive for me, Johnny.
What you talking about?
Let me see your work.
You wanna see my what?
Yeah, your work. Yeah, yeah, your work.
Got the power quotient product, don't forget the chain rule.
Yeah, got them functions, got them tricks, oh yeah. All these derivatives make you go woozy in your head. You can catch me in room 246. Talking to me, shock, got my derivative problem ticks.
Derive for me, Johnny.
What you talking about?
Let me see your work.
You wanna see my what?
Yeah, your work. Yeah, your work.
Grab a pen and paper and let's start some derivs.
Derive for me, Johnny.
What you talking about?
Let me see your work.
You wanna see my what?
Yeah, your work. Yeah, yeah, your work.
Got the power quotient product, don't forget the chain rule.
Is it okay?
Yeah.
Did you do separate ones?
Like one,
I should do it in the moment. But I don't want to be held down and forcefully tickled. But look.
And set Taco Bell.
Drinking the water.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Please, no.